those are talking to me this morning. My needs tell me that this is going to be a good day. A good day for a rummage church rummage sale. I am so excited. Now let me see. What in the world is this? Who did it? Who left this, made this nonsense? If you want anything done right, you have to do it by yourself. I bet I know who this Gwen Folsom. Gwen.
How are you calling me? Hello, Sister Weeks. How are you doing this morning? Are you calling me?
Yes, I am.
And what do you want?
I want to know.
Yeah.
Well, you told me to make a, to put an article in the paper, and that's exactly what I did. I gave it to Miss Craig 2 summers ago.
And you thought I knew.
Well, I should have known you then, Miss Know-It-All.
Well, excuse me, Miss Williams. Well, I well, certainly, you should have just seen what I wrote. I put in there, Miss Dorothy Williams Brunson. So you should be glad I did that. After all, like Gwen said, we got to get that hood in that kitchen for that stove. That stove has been over there 2 years. Gwen said it warm, but it actually been 2.
That's a correction. You're right. You're
over there 2 years.
It needs to be moved. We can use it this morning if we need.
I just don't understand what's going on here. I really, really don't understand.
Oh, you understand? We want the hood.
That's the main story. The hood. Oh, yeah. You right.
Yes.
Actually, you didn't want to have the rum sale. And you know what? I really didn't understand why.
Yeah, I was the main one proposed.
That's right.
I sure did.
I didn't understand why.
After all you do around here, you're always weeping and dusting and running here and there over to the dollar store, over to Walmart.
And you didn't have one hand of rum sale.
I sure didn't. Too much work. But you know what? She insisted so. I mean, she just pushed. Let's do the rum sale. We need the rum sale. We can do good. And here we are today doing the rum sale.
Yeah, please, let me see.